between 7% and 10%. You'd think somebody could get it 5 years. Hasn't bothered me. The only thing are scissors. What's the problem? Be grateful you... Really?
Did they try and make you write with the other hand there when you were at school? My Zayda, I guess he's a little bit... He was a little bit older than you, my granddad. They made him write with his other hand.
He was left-handed?
Yeah, he was a
left-handed.
No. No.
Good for him.
He was always very...
Rachel.
Hi, Stephen.
Start today with a consonant, please.
Thank you. Start with L.
Vowel.
E.
Consonant.
S.
And another.
D.
A vowel.
U.
Consonant.
M.
Another.
G.
Vowel.
O.
And a consonant, please.
And the last one, T.
Well done, Julie. 4 points.
Rachel.
Thank you, Julie. L.
A vowel, please.
E.
Consonant.
W.
Vowel.
A.
Consonant.
R.
Vowel.
O.
Consonant.
V.
Vowel.
E.
And a final consonant, please.
And a final H.
Charlie and Susie.
The best we came up with is...
Thank you, Stephen. Your favourite six little ones to start today. And they are 10, 5, 4, 9, 3 and 8. And the target, 672.
5 plus 3.
5 plus 3, 8.
Times by the 10.
Times by 10 for 80.
Add the 4.
Add the 4 for 84.
And then multiply by the 8.
And multiply by the 8, which you haven't used. Very nicely done.
A consonant, please, Rachel.
Thank you, Julie. N.
And a vowel.
U.
And a consonant.
D.
And a vowel.
E.
And a consonant.
R.
And a vowel.
I.
And another vowel.
A.
And a consonant.
X.
And a final consonant, please.
And a final N.
Bye.
Well, I got one I don't think anyone else would have got.
And thanks for that, Charlie.
Consonant, please.
Thank you, Stephen. Y.
A vowel.
I.
Consonant.
R.
And another.
F.
A vowel.
O.
Another.
A.
A consonant.
C.
Another.
M.
And a final vowel, please.
And a final U.
Way there, but...
Yeah, sorry.
From the top and 5 from anywhere else.
You can indeed. Thank you, Julie. 1 large, 5 little coming up. And this time they are 8, 2, 3, 2... 8 and the large one 100. And the target 109.
8 times 8.
8 eights.
91.
64.
Oh.
Sorry, Julie.
Oh, Steve.
Plus 2 plus 2.
8 plus 2 plus 2, 12.
Multiply by 8.
96.
And then add the 100.
Well done, 196.
Consonant, please.
Thank you, Stephen. T.
And a vowel.
O.
And consonant.
D.
Another.
B.
A vowel.
E.
Consonant.
C.
And another.
T.
A vowel.
A.
And a consonant.
And the last one, M.
That would have been amazing. So, Julie.
A consonant, please, Rachel.
Thank you, Julie. R.
And a vowel.
U.
And another vowel.
E.
And a consonant.
T.
And a consonant.
N.
And a vowel.
A.
And another vowel.
I.
And a consonant.
D.
And a final consonant, please.
And a final F.
Just a 7 for me with trained.
Yep.
Please, Rachel.
Your favourite. Thank you, Stephen. Let's see what challenge this brings up. These six little ones are 2, 3, 7, 10. Another 2 and 5. And this time the target, 740.
10 times 2.
10 times 2 is 20.
Times 5 is 100. And then 3 times 2.
3 times the other 2 is 6.
Add it to the 100.
106.
And then multiply by 7.
7, 4, 2, 2 away.
Cool. For that, we turn to you. Possible?
I would imagine so. I got to 1 away, so leave it with me.
Rachel, you've got that smile.
Yes. What? If you rearrange Stephen's method a little bit and say 5 times 10 is 50, plus 3 for 53, 7 times 2 is 14, times those together for 742, and that leaves you with another 2 to add on for 744.
That's the way. Well done.
Consonant, please, Rachel.
Thank you, Julie. R.
And a vowel.
E.
And consonant.
G.
And a vowel.
O.
And a consonant.
S.
And a vowel.
A.
And a consonant.
K.
Vowel.
I.
And a final consonant, please.
And a final S.
Charlie?
No, I was...
Please.
Thank you, Stephen. N.
Vowel.
O.
Consonant.
S.
And another.
G.
Vowel.
A.
Consonant.
C.
A vowel.
I.
Consonant.
S.
And another consonant, please.
And the last one, D.
Dossing.
Yeah.
As in...
Please, Rachel.
Thank you, Julie. N.
Vowel.
O.
Consonant.
R.
Vowel.
I.
Consonant.
H.
Vowel.
U.
Another vowel.
A.
Another vowel.
E.
And a consonant, please.
And the last one, T.
Collection of letters that you should be able to make lots of things out of.
Consonant, please.
Thank you, Stephen. P.
Vowel.
I.
Consonant.
S.
And another.
R.
A vowel.
O.
Consonant.
S.
A vowel.
A.
Consonant.
N.
And a vowel, please.
And the last one, I.
No. Yep.
Which is a 7 and...
Really?
Large and 4 from anywhere else, please.
Thank you, Julie. Last one of the day. 2 from the top and 4 not. And the final numbers are 5, 10, 1, 4, 75 and 25. And the target, 388.
5.
10 over 5 is 2.
Add the 1.
Is 3.
And then 75 plus 25.
100.
Minus the 3.
97.
And then multiply by 4.
Perfect. 388. Well done.
Well done.
See you then.
Lovely. Rachel, see you tomorrow.